It's been a minute since I played a SnowRunner type of game. Well, what they call it, a wheel spin game. But this Expeditions, I've been watching this game since January. I'm trying to get into it. It's late. I just got done playing anything in 2K. I was going to play Street Fighter. But I'm like, man, I'm going to play this. So it's coming soon. Go to the settings real quick. Hope y'all not mad at me because I don't want no music. I don't want to hear none of that. Like, I don't want to hear any of that. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to have that off. You hear the birds? This game about to be serious. Because I only play on one camera too. So first person, control for further view. Okay, let me see. It was on 107. Let me put it on one. I don't even know what this means. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Does it make me be in the car more? It's interesting. Let me see. I might do that. Because I only play first person. When I played SnowRunner, that's why all I couldn't wait to say was I played this game. It's going to be making mad hard. But I've heard that the objectives in this game is different than SnowRunner. So it's not really like I'm going to be needing a haul lumber or nothing, like a whole bunch of big stuff. I'm gonna have to really learn how to maneuver, and I like that, especially for somebody like me who really likes SnowRunner. But I gave up on like the after like having to pick up a load that I couldn't get or couldn't pull out a car out of a snowy area. I love SnowRunner, yo. I love it. There ain't no snow missions in here. I don't know. It might be DLC in the future, but right now there's no snow missions. Yeah, that's a good point. It might be DLCs for this. It's all so easy. I forgot how to start stuff up. So I need to turn this up. Is the engine on? It is. Let me turn the engine off. Okay, the engine wasn't on. So how do I turn the engine off? Oh, right there. Key. Okay, I got low. How do I change the camera? This game look good, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, see, look, this is why I wanna play. Look, you can see the dude on the inside doing everything I'm doing. Let me get in there. 30, oh, okay, what's this? How am I stuff at 85? I don't know what I do with that yet. That's the map. Hold on, let's see how big this map is. Oh, it's not that big. It's like controls. What is the camera button? They wanted me to change the camera even in the beginning of the game? Mr. Joyce again. What is he doing inside the... Down is air pressure. Oh snap, I never seen that. To the left is not camera. What is up? There we go, up. Oh, okay, see? So this made the camera too close. Oh, I kinda like that though. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be switching the camera view thing from time to time. A lot of pausing. This is what I like to do ideally. But I know what's really gonna happen. Let's see what this is. What's really gonna happen is, okay, yeah, I like this one because I get to see everything in the car, and I can't wait to get me a big. Look, he put his hand down. That's tough. He looked out the window. Yo, this game. See, people forget about it. You can look out the window and see what's going on. You can use that mirror over there, which is not that good over here. It's an automatic. Oh, parking brake. I can't use that. All-wheel drive, okay. See, if you drive, you gotta actually turn your head, too. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely playing like this the whole time, trust me. I'm just gonna be doing a lot of looking at my map. So this game gonna take me forever to beat. I know it is, especially playing like this. But I like where you got all the stuff inside the car. Oh my god, I'm turning the wrong thing. Yeah, there we go. I just gotta keep my head still. stay on the road. Let's practice. So I'm glad we used the camera now. Let's practice like just trying to stay on a regular road. What's happening? I'm not in four-wheel drive. I can lower my tire pressure. Stage complete. Okay, see? It uses more gas. There we go. As soon as I was there, I gotta learn to turn the car off. Yeah, I'm gonna say, bro, let me see you do this. Let me see you do everything. Like, I'm not inside here for nothing. I'm in here to see you do everything. Hold up. What was that button? What was the button that showed... There you go. Ooh, it even look different in the inside of the car. On a commercial, it look. Oh, you can't drive with it on? Oh man, that's tough. Yeah. This game about to be tough. Alright. If you're completely stuck, you must engage in differential unlock. This will help unlock to one of them. Have a shift so low again. Okay. Got it. If you complete, oh yeah, remember that. You must engage the differential unlock. This will help a lot in order to do. In order to do you. Shift to a low again. Yeah, yeah, come here. Alright, I'm about to go off map. I mean, off mic. Just play for a little bit. Like I said, it's late at night. It's the 6th. Was it 7 morning? The kids asleep. Everybody asleep. I don't really want to be talking. I should be asleep. I had surgery today too. Not yesterday. I was off in the seizure hours ago and then got in the game after the kids wasn't asleep. Been up since. Right now I'm eating some grits and some bacon. But about to play. If you're completely stuck, you must engage the differential. Okay. This will help a lot. I gotta remember this stuff in order to do. Cause remember, if the differential lock will work the same on all the cars. As long as I remember the four-wheel drive, two-wheel drive, low gear, high gear. Okay. Drive in order for you to have. In order to do. Wait. This will help a lot. In order to do, you will have to switch to a lower gear. Got it. YB. I can't. So wait, I can't. Oh, just load it. Okay, you can't go up and down that low. Angel, what low water? What a level. Okay. That's what that all-wheel drive on. Put down a low gear. Reduce the oh, what am I doing? I'm going straight at that. See, I wanna get used to these little bumps so I can know how I look while I'm inside. So that way I don't gotta rush the. Oh yeah, I'm holding the trigger down, he ain't going nowhere. I like that. The sound like it was SnowRunner. What's the audio sound more like a... This truck sound like a garbage truck. Like a bigger truck. Enter exchange mode. Alright, I'm about to go off mic. Remember to use the tire in a different way. Like, there we go. See, look, there we go. Adjust the tire for the enemy. Inside the right inside the square everywhere. The gearboxes do have a plus and a low for the plus and a minus for the low gears. Okay, cool. Not this one. I ever need to be in high gear. You know what I'm saying? Nobody else was gonna equip with it, probably. Window come up, the brakes is automatically turned on. I like how they mention that every little thing. Anchors. A lot of stuff up there. I don't remember if it was a drone and snow. I didn't get far enough. I don't think there was a drone. I could pull this drone out right now. I think I saw that somewhere. You know, you gotta have gas to do that. I'm saying though, so if the echo sounder can be improved, what does it improve it to? Like, it lets you know that the brightest green path, I can see a good green path right there. Think about those water perks. Not in water that long in this game. I guess you can be, but I don't know. I don't know how places go. What's that, metal detector? I think that was a metal detector. I don't have the resources. Using so I see blue and red, so it's resources and items. How does that work? That's like, is it spinning around it, or is, I don't know. Okay, you just gotta hold it in the middle of it. This area, its markers will appear on the map. And you get a reward for success. Clear out stones? I did clear out stones before on the other one. I don't know. topography. That's one of my favorite words. I used to deal with maps when I was a baby. I was when they switched over to VMS. So I learned charts and I got VMS. Gonna do this game is if I come across a task that I find in the wild or out, I'm not gonna accept it because I used to get too confused with the tasks I had because I was accepting all of them, but I was doing them when I wanted to, and then it would get confusing on where I had to what to do what. But I can tell I'm not gonna want to come all the way back out there to go grab it. I might, I don't know. As of right now, I'm not doing that. Especially the one that's driving in the seat. Improves vehicle performance. Say nothing about like weight, like too many different parts making it heavy. I say gearbox. I'm really for the culture. I'm for the people. I'm a people person. Take more. I'm already going to be using mad fuel, low in the air, switching from all to two wheel drive.
I'm so far past that.
And different entry lock. Damn. The gearbox gets hit. How do you hit the gearbox? Drop the gear. Oh, drop gear at the heavy load. What? That would be good. Parts on me. I'm having this go slow. I'm gonna go slow anyways. I'm in first person. I'm about to get off in a little bit. I'm about to leave this. live here. I need ground clearance. You gotta pick checks in the different slots. I'm about to get that over. I don't think I need a roof rack if I got all that cargo in the back.
I got relationships, but I've never bought a distribution empire. For the most part,
just sit there? Will it always be on there? Sideboard, where is this going on the sideboard? I don't know what that means. Oh, all that space? Damn, that took up mad space. And I paid for it. Sell your slot. Yeah, I'ma sell that. So horizontal position can be used if the car is upside down. What? I ain't never heard nothing like this. And then, especially in the beginning of the game, professional filming equipment, floor footage. Wow. Guys, I just paid $1,200 for that. I probably need this too, this jack. Oh my gosh, I just paid mad money for all that stuff. Dang. I already got spirits for you. Dang. Just paid mad money for that. Like, how do I start the mission though? Get to the crossroad right there. Keep going back. Deploy. Take at least one truck. Okay, I have two trucks out. I don't need to, but yeah, I probably don't need to, but I'm gonna take two. And I got space to pick up something else. So I got that anchor and all that. I need to use that stuff too. I'm just gonna go for a few minutes. I'm turning it off. It's only 40 minutes. Oh my gosh! Somebody say it's dark out too. Yeah, I look in the back seat. That's what I'm talking about. What a little stuff like the air freshener and stuff. 80-30. You know, my partner right there. There go my partner right there. My Jamaican homie. I have a car on. Oh, it wasn't on. Sound like it was. Alright, where we going? Right here. Where we going? What's the headlights? There you go. Yep. That's another thing I need about this game. I need bigger lights. When you're in this seat, you get bright with the top lights, the phone lights, and everything. I'm trying to open the map. There you go. Get to the point. First time you have to go to a mountain and install a radio module that will improve a signal. A radio module. Hold up. I don't even think. How do I go back in the garage? How do I go back in the garage? The only thing I had the radio on. They mean I know space. Oh, so I need to be using this truck. So how do I get in that truck? How do I get in that truck? Do not know. Like this. Details. Action. Oh, wow. That was dumb. I don't like that. Okay, so damn, I put all that other stuff in there. Yeah, give me all that fuel. Spare parts, give me all that. I don't know what I need it for, but. Let's just go to the first objective. What? I'm starting with honorable quiet. It is in the air house. What? Hold up, man. Okay, the car was off. I can't see out that mirror at all. So if you see the other car, you can transfer to it. Oh my gosh, this game about to do a lot. Tell me I don't have nothing in this one either. So I did pick the right car. Oh my gosh, 30 engine damage already. Yeah, I'm tripping. I'm only in two wheel drive, that's wrong. I'ma stand too good down there. Look at all the gas I just lost to. Oh, what is that? Yeah, I'm barely getting anywhere to a drive. Use the echo sound to determine the depth of the water. I'm gonna use a drone instead of. Can you use echo sound about a drone out? I don't think we should go do that. This is going to take forever. There we go. Okay. Can't be Chancellor. Why? So I can't pick this up because I have this. Pick up my enemy. Dang. So I'm confused. So I can't have this stuff on? I ain't gonna lie, I'm up for a challenge, but... I need to skip time. Oh, baby. That was... a little ridiculous. Alright, so let me trade. If this don't work, he was, I heard you put in like third gear in there. I mean, lost 30 damage. Look at the gas I use. I ain't gonna use that much gas. Oh, what happened? Why they change my camera? Yo, why they change my camera? What? This is a dangerous water level? I still can't transfer it? Oh my gosh. I need the other truck. I'm confused, yo. I'm confused. They're gonna start me over. I said the I'm confused. Let me see what they're gonna load me back in at. Right in the middle of the water. Oh my gosh, right in the middle of the water. How do I pick up the radio station? And I'm injured, yo, like that's... How do I use the winch? Thank you. Yo, why can't I look at my... There we go. I'm gonna say, why can't I look in here? It's up. They done kicked me out. They said, you can't be in the cockpit. You can't, you don't know what you're doing. Alright, so we're gonna, I might just put this truck back. All right. Well, this other cockpit did not go as I was up with it. Damn, man. This is about to take so long. Boy, hit the like, hit the comment. I'll be back with y'all next time. Boy.